Mr. President, Excellencies, distinguished delegates, ladies and gentlemen, Germany strongly welcomes the adoption of Political Declaration on HIV and AIDS and is committed to its ambitious goals and agenda. Germany, over the past decades, has made great strides in its national HIV response. As part of our strategy, we strongly focus on prevention using a rights-based approach that engages and empowers young people and population groups that are at highest risk. In schools, we provide comprehensive sexuality education and we ensure access to sexual and reproductive health tools and services for all young people, especially girls. Our experience shows that when young people are empowered with knowledge and skills, they adopt safer behavior. For population groups at higher risk, men who have sex with men, sex workers, and people who use drugs, we ensure access to comprehensive prevention services. This includes low thresholds, HIV STI testing, HIV treatment, pre-exposure prophylaxis, and harm reductions intervention. And we provide financial support to strengthen and empower community-based and community-led organizations in our national response. Although HIV rates in Germany are already low, we will continue to strengthen programs and further reduce new HIV infections. Ladies and gentlemen, from the recent report of the UN Secretary General, we learn yet again that access to quality HIV treatment and prevention remains a challenge globally. Structural barriers, societal exclusion, and stigmatization based on gender, sexual identity and orientation, ethnic origin, or behavior increase vulnerabilities and contribute to the further spread of HIV. Utilizing the 40 years of lessons learned from HIV, I encourage us all to show commitment and leadership to translate proven and successful approaches into our national policies. We need to work together to overcome barriers that are impeding the implementation of comprehensive HIV responses. Let us strive to fulfill the commitments in this declaration and ensure that we collectively reach our goal of zero new infections, zero stigma, and zero AIDS-related death as part of the 2030 agenda, ending inequalities and leaving no one behind. Germany is willing to continue to contribute to this global effort technically and financially, and in this spirit, I reaffirm Germany's commitment to the political declaration as part of our common responsibility within the United Nations family. Thank you.